So hello everyone and welcome back to another video. Today I'm gonna talk about a pretty serious topic that's happening all around the world. So you have all heard the news by now. A new COVID variant has come from Africa called variant Omicron. Now where do I start with this? First of all, it's getting harder and harder to return to normality. And this has got me wondering, will we ever come back to normality? This is something I wanted to talk about for a pretty long time. No matter how you put it, having a global pandemic for more than 2 years, it has taken a toll on my mental health, something that happens to everybody. It's not easy to be living under constant pressure, and then you have the news reports that are always pessimistic, like they don't speak for anything else under their COVID and how many deaths and infections you have every day. Like, it's getting very annoying. So this new variant has appeared in South Africa, I believe. Yeah, South Africa. And there are some pretty disturbing news that the already existing COVID vaccines will not be such effective with the new variation. Like, I just finished my vaccination yesterday and I'll need to have another one? I'm so pissed, and you can tell by my voice that I'm also frustrated as f**k. Yeah, so I think my guess is that we'll go on a lockdown again for the fourth or fifth time globally. But I mean, what we really need now is a global lockdown for around a month. Like a proper lockdown, nothing works, everyone stays at home for a month so that we can eliminate the new variant and the need for a new vaccine. So yeah, this was a pretty original video, not gonna lie, something that's very far from the content I have been posting. If you guys enjoy this style of videos, please tell me to keep making more about some serious topics. Also, please subscribe to the channel because I'm trying to hit a certain goal by the end of this year, which is 100 subscribers, since we're not going to do this by November. Unfortunately. Also, follow my Instagram and Twitter at MaxComentates. They're pretty dead anyway, so it doesn't matter. And I'll see you all in the next one. Peace out.